What's up guys, today's video is on the top 5 instant pots. Through extensive research and testing, I've put together a list of options that will meet the needs of different types of buyers. So whether it's price, performance, or its particular use, we've got you covered. For more information on the products, I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started. Starting at number 5, we have the Instant Pot Max 6-Quart Multi-Use Electric Pressure Cooker. The Instant Pot Max has one feature that other electric pressure cookers don't. It can cook at 15 PSI, like stovetop pressure cookers. That extra pressure means that foods will cook faster than other electric pressure cookers, so dinner will be on the table in no time. That extra pressure also means that it's much easier to adapt recipes designed for stovetop pressure cookers to work with this electric cooker. For recipes designed for electric pressure cookers, it also has normal, low and high pressure settings. This has a large touchscreen that makes it simple to select one of the presets. Pressure cook, rice, saute, sous vide, slow cook, soup, broth, canning, and yogurt. Venting can be set from the screen for full vent, no vent, or pulse, so it can handle that automatically when cooking is done. Moving on at number 4, we have the Instant Pot Smart Wifi 6-Quart Multi-Use Electric Pressure. Of course, no one needs to control their pressure cooker over Wi-Fi, but that doesn't mean we don't want to. And let's face it, it's great to be able to glance at an app to see how much cooking time is left while we're trying to decide if there's time to mow the lawn before the food is ready. The app that controls this Instant Pot offers over 1,100 recipes, including vegan and vegetarian, and they're easy to follow. The pot is also compatible with Alexa devices, so you can simply ask Alexa how much cooking time is left. This has 13 smart programs for soup, broth, meat, stew, bean, chili, cake, slow cook, saute, rice, multigrain, porridge, steam, yogurt, pressure cook, and warm, along with manual controls for pressure cooking, so it can handle all of your favorite pressure cooker recipes. This is a 6-quart pressure cooker, so it's a convenient size for most home cooks. At number 3, we have the Instant Pot Duo Nova 7-in-1 Electric Pressure Cooker. Instant Pot claims the Duo Nova is best for beginners, which makes the 3-quart size even more appealing for singles and couples who don't want to fuss too much with their cooking. It has presets for soup, broth, meat, stew, bean, chili, slow cook, saute, rice, porridge, steam, yogurt, and pressure cook. It also has simple manual settings for cooks who need to follow a specific recipe. The small size is great for side dishes that can be in progress at the same time a larger pot is working on the main dish or for making yogurt or a dessert. The smart lid automatically seals when it's put on, so you won't accidentally leave the vent open. When it's time to vent steam, the quick release makes it fast and easy. At number 2, we have the Instant Pot Ultra 80 Ultra 8 QT 10-in-1 Multi-Use Programmable Pressure Cooker. While the 6-quart Instant Pots are certainly popular, sometimes a large pot is the right choice for hungry families or for people who want to do large batches of food to freeze for future meals. This has presets for pressure cook, soup, broth, meat, stew, bean, chili, steam, slow cook, saute, warm, rice, porridge, multigrain, egg, cake, sterilize, yogurt, and the Ultra setting that allows complete customization of the cooking. The large start and cancel buttons are easy to use. There's no need to triple check the vent when replacing the lid since it automatically resets to pressure when the lid is replaced. The vent button is also more user-friendly than older styles, and the sterilize setting isn't just for bottles. The brand claims it can also be used for pasteurizing dairy products. The large LCD gives an excellent visual representation of the chosen setting and the cooking progress, so it's always easy to check what's going on. And finally at number 1, we have the Instant Pot Duo Crisp 11-in-1 Electric Pressure Cooker. Electric pressure cookers already have plenty of programs and functions, but this one adds something completely different. An air fryer function, thanks to a separate lid that houses the heater and fan, along with a special basket to hold the food and allow airflow all around, the pressure cooker pot turns into an air fryer for making perfect wings, French fries, and grilled cheese sandwiches. The 8-quart size means it's possible to fit a whole chicken into the pot so it can be pressure-cooked quickly, then air-fried for the crisp skin that everyone loves. Along with the usual pressure cooking, this can sauté, steam, slow cook, and even do sous vide cooking. With the air fryer lid attached, it can roast, bake, broil, and dehydrate. Those in households of two find it makes just the right amount of food for a meal and some leftovers. If the instant pot doesn't give you enough space to dehydrate the bounty from your garden, perhaps you need a full-size dehydrator. Thanks for watching, and that's all for now. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time.